Witam w Orange Music. Moimi gośćmi dzisiaj są... It's not your first time here in Poland. You like coming back here?
Yeah, it's fantastic. It's beautiful, especially this weekend with the weather. Yeah, we got no complaints. We love coming here. We've been here many times. We've played all kinds of festivals.
Did you bring the son here?
Yeah. Naim did. He's from Persia. He's Persian Italian, so he brought the weather over.
I'll do my best.
It's 20 years now since you started to play to
long time.
Create music. What changed in this time, in 20 years, since you started?
Hair color.
Probably lyrics change, you know, because as your life changes, there's different things to sing about, so a lot of the lyric content can change. But as far as the music, we're influenced by a lot of old music.
Who are your favorite artists?
Oh, that's a hard one. I mean, we love Prince, we love reggae music, we love funk music, we love hip-hop music. Not so much the newer stuff, more old-school music, really, real music.
Yeah. And where the inspiration comes from?
From women.
Your favorite clips? Have you got one?
Clip?
Yeah.
What, of ours or of anybody's?
Could be anybody's.
I would have to say
I like the Robin Thicke Blurred Lines video.
Oh, that's great.
Badass. Yeah,
okay, it's... so we can play it for you now.
We'll play Blurred Lines later.
Yeah, we'll
today
play
too,
it now for you and
oh, yeah.
Now we'll have a little break. Orange Music trwa, ze mną goście, nadal smażymy się w słoneczku, jest cudownie. Have you seen Sugar Man movie?
Yes.
Great film.
Great awesome. Film.
You know why I'm asking? Because it's for me like the story is similar to yours, because Sugar Man was the guy who wasn't well known and then he became a big star in yes, in Europe and not only in Europe, Africa.
A lot of bands are like that. Jimi Hendrix was like that. A lot of bands get popular in one place. That isn't their home place. I mean, for us it was weird because we figured America would understand, but New York understands, but it's different from America. Europe is much more open to mixes of different types of music, so it made a bit more sense that the music picked up better here.
Sugar Man's a little bit different because it's kind of folk music. So the fact that he was massive is amazing because it's folk music, so it's not a very, what's the word, commercial kind of market. So. That's quite a unique story. It's a great. If anybody's not seen that documentary, you should definitely check it out. It's fantastic.
But you know, good songs. There's a phrase called the cream always rises to the top.
Yeah.
And if you've got good songs, I think sooner or later, people will appreciate it.
A magical movie's going round in my brain. Strong and weak, the weaker get a load. The more you fight on it, the higher we go.
What are your plans for the future, your music future now?
Well, we're putting out our Radio Riddler album, which is an all reggae version of Prince's Purple Rain soundtrack.
Yeah.
That comes out next year.
That's going to be fantastic. And we've got a lot of guests.
For you, I would die for you. Darling, if you wanted to, you.
Yeah, a lot of people on it.
And then we will do some FLC shows, but
yeah, we're putting
year.
Out a live video. We put out a live album a few years. Fans wanted that, and they want a video, so we're gonna release a video, do some touring.
Okay, so we're looking forward to hear your new material, and thank you guys for coming and for interview.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And God bless you, people, Poland. Bless.
Thank you.